12 months ago in Toronto at the annual MyFM retreat, we focused on content, caring, and community. So, how'd we do? Well, in May, Strathroy won the Community Hero Award and St. Thomas won the Free Enterprise Award. In June, for the second year in a row, My Broadcasting Corporation was recognized as one of Canada's fastest-growing companies by Profit Magazine. In July, Pembroke was awarded the Corporate Partner Award by the Canadian Cancer Society. Also in July, Gananoque was selected as the Business of the Month by the town. In August, My Broadcasting Corporation was featured in a full-page article in the Toronto Star. In September, the CRTC approved our application for a new radio station for Alliston, Ontario. In September, MBC announced the purchase of CD 98.9 in Simcoe. In December, BBM ratings showed Pembroke and Simcoe remained strong number ones in their markets. At Christmas, MyFM stations delivered thousands of poinsettia plants to residents in hospitals and long-term care facilities. In January, Renfrew's first annual Celebration of Life Day helped raise almost $30,000 for the hospital and hospice. In February, St. Thomas celebrated with their second annual Random Acts of Kindness Day. Also, Gananoque was honored with an Outstanding Media Award by the United Way. And February wrapped up with the exciting relaunch of Simcoe to the all-new 98.9 MyFM.
So I would like to introduce you to the all-new 98.9 MyFM.
And finally, after 5 years of being nominated, Pembroke wins Business of the Year.
Thank you very much. I didn't prepare a speech, but I do have somebody who talks every day on the radio, Laura Earle, our morning host. So, but I just want to say we very much believe in local radio and in our local communities in Renfrew County, and it's a real honor to serve everybody in the community. And we're just very happy to be able to give back and to try and help, and this recognition goes a long, long way. So spot for that on my shelf for sure.
It's been a busy year. Add in growth of our web traffic, database growth, Facebook growth, and Twitter followers, covering thousands of local events, hundreds of local hockey games, and giving away thousands in cash and prizes. It's easy to say, MyFM is on a roll. And we couldn't do it without you. Just imagine what we can do tomorrow.